While my mom made lemon rice today, I had a curious question in my mind. Can we use lemon for any other purpose other than making lemon rice and lemon juice? Looks funny, no? Suddenly something struck on my mind. Can we produce electricity using lemon? Is it possible to make a battery using lemon? Yes, we can. Before making a lemon-powered battery, we will see some basics about electricity and battery. What is electricity or current? Flow of electrons through a conductor is called electrical current. What is a battery? A battery is a device that converts chemical energy into electrical energy. In order to produce electricity, a battery must have a cathode, anode, and an electrolyte. Batteries are one of the greatest inventions by scientists. They allow smartphones and other gadgets to exist without connecting into an external power cable. Please don't forget to subscribe our channel and press the bell icon to get the new video updates. Now we will see how to make a lemon battery. Required items: fresh lemons, copper coins, galvanized nails, alligator clips, insulated copper wire, multimeter and LED bulbs. First we will take one lemon and roll it nicely in order to produce more juice. The juice inside the lemon will act as the electrolyte in this experiment. Next we need two electrodes. I am going to use copper coin as cathode and a zinc coated nail as anode in this experiment. Next we will insert the copper coin and zinc coated nail inside the lemon. The gap should be 1 inch approximately between them, and they should not touch with one another inside the lemon. There should be some gap. Next we will measure the voltage produced using a multimeter. Connect the negative end of the voltmeter to the galvanized nail and positive end to the copper coin. This single lemon battery is producing approximately 0.4. How does the lemon battery produce current? Copper is more electronegative than zinc. Zinc oxidizes, which means it loses electrons, which are in turn gained by copper, then by the solution and produces hydrogen gas. The process is called reduction. This oxidation-reduction cycle leads to continuous flow of electron between the electrodes. As I said earlier, flow of electron is called current. This is how lemon battery produces electricity or current. As this oxidation and reduction cycle takes place continuously, once all the zinc is oxidized, the battery will stop producing electricity and it will die. In order to illuminate a 3 volt LED bulb, we need to connect few more lemons in a series connection. First, we will squeeze all the lemons so that it will be juicy. Next, we will insert the copper coins and the galvanized nails in the lemon approximately 1 cm apart. They should not touch each other. Next, we will connect all the lemons in a series. Connect the copper coin of first lemon to the galvanized nail of the second lemon. Like that, connect the copper coin of second lemon to the galvanized nail of third lemon. Like that, connect all the lemons in a series. After connecting 6 lemons, I got less than 2 voltage only. So I connected few more lemons. Totally, I connected 10 lemons. After connecting 10 lemons, I got approximately 3.4 voltage. Let's try with a 3 volt LED bulb. Wow, finally the bulb illuminates. Can we call it as a limelight? Thanks for watching.